He became sin, who knew no sin, that we might become his righteousness. He humbled himself, carried the cross. Love so amazing.